they were welding the quarter panel on the lower section. Takes too long to do all the fit for video, so we'll just show you the welding process. You drill some spot welds so you can spot weld it together. Use screws where you can't reach clamps to make the metal nice and snug with each other. You don't want a bunch of air gaps in there. You want it tight. And I got about, 10 or 14 clamps on there, plus the screws. Got one of the things I need. You want to make sure you have an air blower handy so you can get the spot weld cooled off fast. And wear your safety equipment, because you get blinded by welding. Don't just try closing your eyes. Like, I can close my eyes. No, it doesn't work. And the secret to doing this, making sure you don't get it too hot. If you get it too hot, then you warp the panel. If you don't get it all welded the first time, just come back. And hit the little tack. You want to be able to like do this quick enough where you don't warp the panel. So you want to go like, like a 5 count. Unless you're just doing a couple little spots like that. changed the hood up and down a bunch of times, but... Trust me, it's better than going blind. And you will go blind. You don't think it's hurting your eyes if you just close your eyes or try to look away, but you're not doing a good job doing that way. Try to keep this heated up area as small as possible. So that way if you miss a little spot, just come back at it. Don't try to weld it again and hold too much at one time. Especially across this area of the quarter panel, it's very easy to warp. Thank you. So I hope the little tip helped. That's what you gotta do when you're welding across a nice flat part of the car where you don't want it warped. Some of the other areas I won't need to use the air as much, but that's how you do it.
Everybody have a great day.